show you how you can create emailing groups for your Windows 10 mail app. And funny enough, we're not going to start off with the mail app to do this. We're going to use the People app. So I'm just going down to the bottom left here to tap, or if you wish, or click to bring up the Start menu and bring up the People app. Click on that or tap. And once we get to this stage, you want to click or tap on the plus sign. Now we've got a new form come up, so we want to name the group of people. So in this case, I'm going to put the Lynn email group, just as an example. And then we want to scroll down and start putting in the emails. I put them in under personal email, so bear with me while I do this. And it's most important that you correctly put in the email address with a semicolon to mark at the end, and as I say, take your time. Because I think everybody's had a case where they've sent emails off and realised that they keyed in the wrong address. There we go, I'm making mistakes again, trying to talk. One more. Right. Actually, I don't know how many that this box is able to take, but as you can see, I've put in 3. Next stage is to tap or click on save, and then come out of People. Now, if we go to the Mail app, and then click or tap on the plus sign for new mail. This time, in the To section, I click on the little symbol here that's like a person with a plus sign. This links into the Contacts or the People app, as you can see. So now, if it's not listed here already, you can do a search for it. So the Lynn email group. So group, and then what you can do is select that, and immediately you see that it fills in the two box area. So I'm just going to put the subject of test again, and then tap or click send, and that should be the email sent. So to check on this, I'm going to go to the app coach address just to see if that's arrived. So I'm going to minimise that. Go up to the top of my email address, and there it's saying that it's sent. And just to check, and it's also arrived in a couple of other locations. And that's the way to create groups for the email app on Windows 10.